Hello guys, my name is Fox, welcome to part 75 of our Crusader Kings 2 West African Merchant Republic series. Let's continue. So, in the previous episode we managed to win a couple of awesome wars. We take some land from Andalusia, and the most wonderful one was actually me succeeding in pressing the claim for Italy. Pressing the claim for Italy for one of our guys. And that's actually really damn great. And also what I should do right now is transfer a couple of vassals to his control, because I actually forgot to do it in the previous episode. And now that we have King of Italy, they all should be underneath him. So let's go and do it right now. So transfer vassalage. You... It's not gonna be... Yeah. Ivrea, you should be underneath him. Modena and Tuscany. Transfer vassalage. Tuscany. Yes. And... Republic of Modena. Transfer vassalage. Where is Modena? Come on. Okay, Modena is probably being holded by me or what? Once control of the Republic of Modena. Where is this placed? Carinthia is in the Hungary. Modena is... Actually have no idea. Oh! Have you managed to win your war against this guy? Yeah, he just got imprisoned. Awesome. Modena, here you are. So. Can't I transfer vassalage because you're in war? Probably yes. I have decided to institute the limited crown authority law in Sultanate of Italy. I'm former elector of Italy. I'm actually your liege, so... I guess I don't care really about this. So... Yeah, I guess I'm gonna wait for this guy to just... to end his war, and then we'll see if I'm gonna be able to transfer Modena. Oh, and now you only have a whole bunch of revolts. Yeah, that's not surprising at all. How's our wife doing? Still less than 100% possible war scores. That's unfortunate. Let's go and get ourselves a new steward, who's going to be collecting taxes as always. And let's go and try to bribe someone to join into the plot against my wife, if it's possible. 12%? Oh, 12% for 100... 60 gold? Nope. Nope. What about you? 20 gold. Yeah, that sounds like a reasonable price to pay. But definitely not more than 100 gold. And even 100 is still too much. Yeah. Couple of courtiers. Just to get us at least... Oh, we're losing craven trade. That's awesome, actually. Just to get us more than 100%. So, this thing actually gonna have... more chances to fire sooner. Oh, and now we have tons of gold. Time to probably spend it on something, and probably the best thing to spend it on would be retinues. Let's go and get tons of them. We have 27,000 retinue cap. That's actually... Oh, are we gonna even have enough money to buy all of them? We will. Okay. Happy about that. We probably need to try to merge them with the rest. Actually, while they're not reinforced, I would be able to even move them using just my own fleet. That's great. So, Modena. Would you be willing to get transferred to this guy? Why all of a sudden you changed your crown? No. I thought Leopard one was actually a little bit prettier, but okay. Transfer vessel. Modena, where are you? Could I actually look by the title? Bergamo. No, I couldn't look by the title in here. Okay, that's really odd. Verona. I don't know. Verona is also somewhere here, right? And who? Lord Mayor of Verona? Why are you my vassal? Or... yes, this guy shouldn't be my vassal. Oh, but that's because the Duchy of Friuli is actually not created. But this guy wants control of the grand city of Treviso, Verona and Padua. Should I transfer it to you? Oh, you actually got converted to West African. So I guess transfer vassalage. Padua supposed to be yours. Then Treviso and Verona. Verona and Treviso. That should be better and a little bit cleaner. Lombardy. I shouldn't be creating Lombardy. Just because I don't want to hold to any more titles myself. Title loss and succession. Why is it so? Oh, this guy is actually really high in the succession. Okay. Time to spend some more gold. I'm happy actually that we have tons of cash right now. And these stupid raiders. They all were so damn annoying. But we have a couple of troops we are able to raise in here, so let's go and try to fight. Even though I'm pretty sure that we're gonna get beaten. Oh! And we even managed to have some lands in here. That's awesome. So, are you gonna be able to fight with all your rebellions? Italian Revolt 4 summons claim on Italy. And Civil War for elective monarchy. Oh! Mansa King is a usurper, so he actually got a title of usurper. That's kinda awesome. But yeah, using his Holy Army, the Army of Holy Order, I'm pretty sure he's gonna be able to put down all the rebellions he's gonna fire, so he should not have too much problems at all. Vassals are pissed about something, probably because I'm using some of their bots. Oh no, we have 3,000... oh, god damn it. I just disbanded these troops who were marching here. My retinue got delivered there, so now I could get rid of the boats. Try to merge them with the rest of my retinue army and just wait some time to let them fully replenish. How's our replenish speed? It's probably still on the half. And I think it should be in here, yeah, because we're currently losing money, so it's not great. What about vassal management? Do we still have someone who need to be transferred control? Trent is our direct vassal, but yeah, the Duchy of Lombardy is not created. So that's why we could not transfer him. And this thing is part of the Burgundy. Okay. And yes, the only one other guy is Modena, but Modena is now attacking someone. Yeah, doesn't matter. And we lost. It seems like we lost in this battle. Because we're retreating. Yeah, we definitely did. Oh! But the Almeri actually decided to fight off this this pillage. That's actually great. That's nice when your vassals could do something like this. We could create Titular Kingdom of Pisa. Nope. Not gonna be doing this. Because it's gonna mess our Republican problems a little bit. So, we have more than 100% plot power against our wife. But it's still not firing for some reason. And having a demand size is actually gonna result in the penalty on income, I guess. Let me see. Oversized demands, minus 19%. Yeah. That's what, that's why we're losing money currently. But as soon as we're gonna change our wife, everything gonna be awesome. Oh, Africa. What are you doing in here? Defending against... Really? Okay, so we have some internal wars between our vassals, but I don't think it's gonna affect me in any way. Some more kinswoman's needs, educators, great. What about attacking the papacy? How... how fun was... will that sound? Probably pretty fun, but let's not do it right now. The population of Mantua got converted. Mantua. I thought it should be somewhere here. But I'm still failing to find it. Okay, doesn't matter then. De jure claim on Rome. Yeah, I know. De jure claim is nothing. I hope actually Africa would decide to declare their own war on Snassen, but they're probably not gonna do it because they only have like 4,000 and Andalusia have a lot more than that. So, Italy, how's your problems doing? God damn it, you're getting pillaged all the way around. Also, you have, yeah, this claim, war and elective monarchy. But you're winning in both wars because you have army of 10,000 thanks to the Holy Order, right? I'm pretty sure it should be the army of the Holy Order. Yes, hired by the Italy. Great, we have some kinswomen. Awesome. Come on, wife, you need to go away. No one likes you anymore, go. Go. Looks like this guy gonna lose the war against Africa. Fine with me. Grand Mayor is no longer marshal for... Oh, we lost our marshal. Awesome. Leader of the Italian revolt could be set as my marshal, and he's Catholic. I don't think so. Could have someone else, and actually you don't even need to train troops anymore. I guess researching military tech in our capital gonna be better investment than training troops, because I'm not using my personal troops anyway. So what's the point of training them? You need to have marriage. Let's go and get someone. High Chiefdom of Jumpland. Actually, getting quite a few females being sent to the Scandinavia. I hope you're not gonna get cold in there, because compared to Africa, it's probably pretty cold out there. Yeah, demand monetary compensation. And he's not gonna get it. What about the other one? 50 gold. Great. No trade post limit whatsoever. God damn it. It's pretty damn... Oh! Hell. Why am I so stupid and why am I having zero concubines? That's unacceptable. Let's go and get some. Why the hell we have all these stupid theologians in our court? How costly is it gonna be to have debutants? 100 gold. Not worth it. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna have to choose from whatever we have here. So, strong is plus 10 fertility. Theologian is minus 5. So, you're gonna have plus 5 in net. Okay. I guess I'm gonna take you because you don't really have much choice left. Charismatic negotiator plus 5. But you're my kinswoman. Never mind. All these theologians is crap. Grey Eminence, who is 31. Okay. 31 is still not too bad, but I would really prefer to say I have someone who is younger. But yeah, there's definitely, we're definitely running low on the diversity in here. Slow 37, no thanks. Club footed, no thanks. 40, Midas touched. You still have 5 more years to make me happy, so I hope you're gonna be able to do this. So, we're still unable to transfer Modena to you? We are not. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is because they have the war going on right now. Atlas MNT got converted. Should be somewhere. Somewhere. Just somewhere. No. It's too hard to look for it in there. And actually our font got moved in here. Awesome. Now it's not trapped anymore in there. That's great. What about the plot? Okay. It's gonna fire soon. I hope our children are not gonna find out about me trying to kill their mom, because they're gonna start hating me if they will. Actually, it doesn't really matter if they would find out or not. Defeat. We lost the siege of some place and it's probably got burnt down. No, this time actually... I don't know what happened. But at least we did not lost any stuff. Okay, our wife is dead, but we got captured. So now we're known murderer. Awesome. And my children does not care. Oh, of course, you're imbecile. Yeah, that's probably the reason why. So, is she dead? Yeah, now you are dead. Now we could find someone better for ourselves. Someone who is probably young. And someone who is fertile. Oh, this diversity is definitely a lot better. 12 is too young. Too much time to wait. And someone with decent... Actually, I shouldn't be chosen by age. I should be chosen by stewardship. So, someone have decent stewardship and decent diplomacy. And actually, 18 and 11 is pretty high. So, you're gonna be the one. You're gonna have to pay 100 gold. Not a huge deal. Or you want me to lower taxes. But thanks to my awesome diplomacy, I do not have to pay money anymore. And we're not gonna get into the debt because of this. And I'm happy about this. Come on, woman. Arrive already. We need your stewardship knowledge. So, prestige or gold? Probably prestige for now, because we're still not on the 2000. And 2000 is actually the cap which is providing us with the opinion bonus. So, as long as we have less than 2000, it's probably better to take prestige. And now we have demand size 7 out of 7. Thanks, my wife. I love you. And yeah, now we need to start producing babies. We have family focus, we have all the concubines, so it should be happening. How's your work going, Modena? Are you gonna let me transfer you or what? 77%, so it's about to finish soon. How's your revolts doing, Italy? You managed to win one of them. And you're about to win the second one. Okay. So, what what we should be declaring war on? I guess it would be fun to take Rome and do it right now. We still have a couple of minutes in this episode. Actually, maybe not. Actually, even assaulting all of these holdings gonna take me some time. Kinswoman is an educator. Jarl of Norland. Oh, it's actually pretty high title for you. Let me check it. Jarl of Norl, it's probably... No, Jarl is only the duchy level. But it's still pretty high. Why no one willing to like marry the king? But yes, still. Jarl of Norland is a pretty nice choice as well. So. Oh. Nice. Shia rebels. We only have like 3 Shia provinces in our republic. And they're still managing to rebel. You bastards. And all of my retinues, of course, on the continent. Time to use some personal troops, I guess. 3,000 in here. The whole order couldn't be used because of lack of piety. Using the retinues or mercenaries is gonna be stupid as well, but we could use the army of Kingdom of Africa, and we're gonna do it. Their 3,000 plus my 3,000 should be enough to get rid of this 4,000 Shia uprising. It shouldn't be a huge deal. Oh, and now actually the King of Italy should be getting rid of all the pillages that are gonna happen in Italy, and probably gonna help me. God damn it! Two revolts in a row? Are you kidding me? Where are you? Peasant revolt in here. Oh! Nice that we are having troops right nearby. I guess you would need to go away right away. 2,000 on 3,500. Oh, I should have added leaders in this army. Actually, I did not know that they had none. Oh, I'm leading the center and I could not replace myself for some stupid reason. Okay, but I'm gonna be dealing with this in the next episode because it's already time for me to have a break, guys. So, if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, you could subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it. And I will consider it soon as I could. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.